What is the best file structure or project folder setup for video editing in Adobe Premiere Pro or any other software? I have a setup that I've followed for many years, and it all comes down to four simple folders. The inspiration for this came from a combination of resources, but particularly the PARA method by Tiago Forte and the book Getting Things Done by David Allen. The PARA method stands for Projects, Areas, Resources, Archive, and that is the top folder structure for my external hard drive, but my video project folder is slightly different. It also consists of four folders, but the folder names are Footage, Projects, Assets, and Export. The purpose of the numbers in the beginning are just to keep the folders in the right order, and you will soon understand why. You start by placing the footage in the top folder, and that is new footage for that specific project. Your project files goes into the second folder, like the video project, but also the thumbnail document. Your recurring assets are placed in the third one, like sound effects, graphics, still images, etc. And finally, in the fourth folder, you place the final exported video, the finished script file, and the thumbnail. This way, you work your way down from the top to the bottom, and you can keep organizing your files as much as you want by creating new subfolders, but your four main folders are always the same. By organizing your project this way, you won't mix up your exports with your footage, and when you want to create a new project, you can just copy the whole project folder and empty folder 1 and 4 to keep your project files and your assets from the previous project. I hope this was helpful. Let me know in the comment section below if you want this explained in more detail, and subscribe for more time-saving tutorials like this. Thanks for watching!